Hello everyone and welcome back. Today I'm going to show how to use C programming. First of all, we have to download the C programming software. As you can see the link by typing the download tab C, you can get many links. By clicking the any link you will get a new tab like this. Okay, and you can click the download button. As you can see, the software is starting download in the bottom, and it will take some times. And now for the download folder, we have to go to the My Computer Downloads, and you can see the Dev C++ open by clicking the open button. You will get this. And then we have to choose the language which we want to prefer. Okay, and go next. You can choose any drive you want to, C drive, D drive, E drive, any drive. Okay, and okay, now it's finally installed. I'm going to run the Dev C plus plus as okay. First we have to open the new tab by using the key control plus n, and then I'll write a simple program. Okay, now we have to compile and run. First of all, we have to give the name to the file. Okay. You can see the output is printed, C programming, and you can print anything you want to print. Yes, here we can see welcome to my channel. So in this way there are many other programs which can be found in internet. You can research for it, and this is all for today. So hope you like it. Thank you.